I'm not.
Hey, what do you think of all my flowers? You know, Carly says it's more like spring in here than it is on the outside.
I want to go home.
Well, you know, I was just thinking it might be a good idea for you to spend some time at the brownstone with your dad. At least until I'm feeling better.
Then you come too.
I know.
Oh. Visiting Mom?
Don't start with me, Luke.
Were you wishing her better or worse, or do you even know?
I know exactly where I wish you were.
Hey.
Dr. Brooks to CIC.
You don't look a lot like her.
Dr. Brooks to CIC.
But you're Spencer. Through and through.
Yeah, lucky me, huh?
Twelve. Come on, where's my cheerleading section?
What? Oh, God. Katherine, sorry. That was great.
Darn sorry. It was two more than last time.
Well, you are getting much stronger, little miss.
I know, so let's do it again.
Well, no, that's okay. You've earned your rest.
No, I can rest later, really. I want to keep doing it, unless you think it's my therapist. Well, are you against it?
Well, there's such a thing as overdoing, you know?
Really? Tony said I should push it.
Well, God knows, Tony is always right, so go ahead, knock yourself out.
The feeling in my leg is getting stronger every day, and I want the rest of my body to be in shape when I walk again.
Wow, I have to say that your attitude has done a complete 180. What's going on?
Suddenly, everything's crystal clear. I'll get it.
Hi.
Hi. Am I interrupting a session?
No, we're just finishing up. Come on in.
Check it out. The glow of good health.
Well, fabulous. I would ask how you're doing, but obviously you're doing great.
I'm glad you're here. There's something I want to consult with you about.
We're finished up here, so if you don't mind, I'm going to head home. I'm kind of expecting a delivery.
Sure. Okay. Of course.
Katherine? That was a great effort, by the way. You did fabulous, and you should be really proud of yourself.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Tony! Tony! Damn it!
What's wrong with him? Down, Carly. Calm down.
Okay.
We don't want to drive him away. God, I hate this. First time in a long time.
Well, that makes two of us.
You really mean that?
I really mean it. You know those leaves you were so anxious to see?
Yeah.
Well, I brought them to you.
Oh, my gosh! It seems like forever since you've been here.
Well, you do know that I had to be with Lucas last night.
I know, of course, I know. I'm just being silly. The poor little guy, how is he? I'm sure he's totally shaken up.
He's confused.
And he's scared, too, I bet. You told him that Bobby's gonna be okay.
I did.
I mean,
smoke inhalation, really, that's nothing. It's nothing compared to, like, smoking a couple packs of cigarettes a day for a few years, you know?
She's gonna be released today.
Oh, that's good. Good. Yeah, I think that's the best possible thing, you know, for everybody, her going home to her family and you coming home to me. That is, if you are really here.
What does that mean?
Well, it means that your head isn't back at the hospital or at the brownstone worrying about your son.
Carly, you've got me. All of me. Come here. Thank you for being so patient.
God, Tony, it was so empty here last night. You know, it's like Bobby's got her family and you've got your son and... Well, sometimes it just seems like everybody in the whole world has somebody except me. Tony, you are it. You know, you are all I have in the entire world, and I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, fortunately, you don't have to find out.
You mean that?
Carly, I love you.
I love you, too. I want to show you how much I love you. Come here. Make love to me. Oh. I feel so good right now.
Well, it's just what the doctor ordered.
Yes, but I don't mean just the sex, baby. I mean, it just makes me feel so good to know that you care about me, you know, to feel it in my heart that you love me. It just, it fills up all the emptiness that I have inside.
Well, ma'am, we aim to please you.
So, how long can you stay? Because I want to make you a super special breakfast. And then I thought maybe we could take a walk in the park, you know, just listen to the birds chirp. Or then again, maybe we could just get undressed and we could just start all over again.
You're a wild woman. Stop it, stop it. No, I promised Lucas that I would take him to see his mom this morning, so.
Oh, okay, well, I understand, you know. I was thinking, I really want to make things right with Lucas. You know, maybe we could take him to the circus together. You know, kids love that. Or we could take him to an arcade and give him 20 bucks and all in quarters and let him blow it, you know? Something just fun and crazy that he'd love to do. What do you think about that?
I don't think it's a good idea.
Why not?
Because he's got some problems right now.
Well, I know that he's got problems, but if we include him in our life, isn't that going to make things easier on him?
I don't know. I just know that it's not a good time. I gotta go.
Okay.
Thank you for this morning.
Sure. Drop by anytime.
Hey. This isn't a drive-through window. I know that.
I'm sorry. Tony, I love you. I just love you so much. You know?
I love you, Carly.
Who could stand a chance against eyes like those? What kind of man would it take? Carly, I would sit here all night long just to see the moonlight on your face.
Mommy!
You give me a...
What's it for?
Dr. Tony Jones.
Oh, he's not here right now. I can sign for it.
Sure.
Okay.
You have a good day now.
You too. Easier said than done. Lucas Jones, Windermere, Spoon Island, Port Charles, blah, blah, blah. Well, it's in Bobby's handwriting. It's Tony's birthday. birthday. I know the date. I wrote it down in my book. She got a look at the stupid book, you idiot. Oh, gosh. Bobbie remembered your birthday, didn't she? Of course she did. Okay, think, Carly. Just calm down and think. What excuse can I possibly give for not wishing him happy birthday after we made love this morning? Because... What? Because I was planning a surprise party. That's it. That's it. For later after work, for just the two of us. Okay, if I go out now and I buy a present and a cake, he will never know. He will never, ever, ever know. Okay, let's go. Oh, no.